Xerxes passed the vacant eyes and empty souls of the hollow creatures that dwell in the dark corners of all men's hearts. And in that darkness, he surrendered himself completely to power so evil and perverse. But as he emerged, no part of a human man that was Xerxes survived. His eyes blazed like scarlet coals. He was stripped, cleansed, glabrous and smooth. Xerxes was reborn a god.